I'm coming to you from a bank located in the heart of the City of London, and this is why. This bank vault contains £500,000 in used banknotes. Four strangers are about to enter the vault, but who will leave with the cash? Earlier this evening, the four players were brought to the bank. They've all played the bank job online game, but tonight they're playing for real money. The vault has been set up for a game like no other. There's 25 safe deposit boxes stuffed with real cash, and the clock is ticking. The aim of the game, fill a case full of cash and leave the vault before the time runs out. Attempting the bank job tonight are Rebecca Sender, Dara Moran, Leanne Northam, and Mel Anderson. The four are on their way to the vault, but only one will win a place in Saturday's grand final. Who's going to get rich and get out on the bank job? Good evening. It's just past 10 o'clock and we're live from the City of London. 1 month ago, we launched an online game that proved incredibly addictive. Over 2.4 million games have been played. And now we're going to be playing for real money inside this bank vault. Now, the vault is where everybody wants to be. Why? Because over the next hour, these 25 safe deposit boxes will be filled with £500,000. Now, tonight's four players will be competing to find as much money as they can. But there's a catch. The clock is always ticking. And to stay in the game, the players must leave the vault before the time is up. However, they must be careful not to leave too early, because if everyone makes it out, the player who left with the least money is out of the game. So let's meet the first four players who've earned their place in the vault. First up, it's Mel, a firefighter from London. Mel is addicted to the online game and has played over 130 times. The second player is Leanne from Cornwall. Leanne is a fashion account manager, and tonight's players has won the most in a single online game, £90,000. Next is Dara, a sports marketing executive from Manchester. Dara has won over £1 million in prize money on the online game. And finally, it's Rebecca from Watford. Rebecca is a senior cabin crew member and is statistically tonight's strongest player, having won 71% of her online games. How are we feeling, guys? Welcome to the bank vault.
Hey.
Thanks.
Awesome.
Yeah? Excited?
Yeah, really excited.
You should be. Guys, your friends and family are waiting for you in the lobby, but here in the vault, you're very much on your own. So good luck to everybody. Now, though, you guys at home could be here too, as there are still places up for grabs to join us later in the week. I'll tell you how you could do that at the end of the show. But first, it's on with tonight's game. To start with, £150,000 has been randomly divided amongst these safe deposit boxes by an independent adjudicator. There's 1 minute 30 on the clock to get rich and get out. So if you're ready, let's play the bank job. Oh, it's the moment of truth, guys. I can hardly believe we're here. I'll turn my pad round the right way. Here we go. Right, 1:30 on the clock. Let's start the time, please. Which singer was jailed in 2010 for crashing into Snappy Snaps whilst under the influence of cannabis?
Mel.
Lohan. No, it's George Michael. Which Belgian comic book hero is the star of a Dara.
Tintin.
You're absolutely right. A 2011 animated movie directed by Steven Spielberg. It was indeed Tintin. The clock's been stopped. This is your chance to find a big old stack of cash. I must warn you, though, there's at least four empty boxes out there, OK? So please don't choose one of them, Dara. It'd be no good for you. Dara, choose
Try
a box.
My best. Number six, please.
Number six. We're hoping for a good start for Dara. Let's find some cash. Please unlock the box. £6,000. Now, This is the point in the game where Dara has a decision to make. Dara can leave the vault right now and go to the lobby, but if the other three find more cash in the time remaining, then Dara will be off the show. Dara, what are you thinking? I'm going to put that £6,000 in there, sir. That is yours.
It is indeed.
It's your choice now. Do you want to stay with us? Fight on a little bit longer?
Oh, I'm definitely going to stay a little bit more, yeah.
Yeah?
Going to win some more cash.
All right, Dara's staying with us, guys. So, Dara's got £6,000 in there. We've got 1:15 on the clock. Let's start the time, please. Which member of the royal family once reportedly described a visit to Stoke-on-Trent as ghastly? Rebecca.
Prince Philip.
He did indeed. It was Prince Philip.
Right. Can I please have box number 18?
Box number 18. Of course you can, my dear. Let's see if there's any cash in there. 144 grand still to be found. Let's unlock the box. £9,500. Oh, and let me get... £9,500. That smells good. That's real cash. That's going right in there, my love.
Awesome, thank you.
Same rules apply. Do you want to close that case? Do you feel safe enough with £9,500 to go through and sit in the lobby?
No, I want to continue to play. There's still some time on that clock.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, so Rebecca's got £9,500. Dara's got £6,000. Leanne and Mel... Huh? Well, you've buzzed in incorrectly once, Mel. Leanne, we need to get that buzzer going, my dear.
Yeah.
Right. Let's go. Let's start the clock. Which TV show is known by the acronym TOWIE? Leanne.
The Only Way Is Essex.
She knows that one. The Only Way. Are you a big fan?
I am, actually.
Yeah? All right. Well, will you pick a box for us?
Can I go for number 5, please?
Number 5. Is Leanne going to get off the mark here? Let's unlock the box, please. 11,500 pounds. Just saw a shot of, I'm guessing, somebody who looks like your dad.
Yeah.
He was fist pumping out there. He's very happy for you, Leanne.
Yay.
That's good news, my love. 11,500, that's a great start.
It is a great start.
Is it enough for you to go out there and sit in the lobby, Leanne?
I tell you what, it's the most money I've ever seen in real life.
Yeah.
But there's still over a minute left, so I'm going to stay.
Sticking with us. Yeah. All right, guys, remember the aim of the game. Get rich and get out. It's no good having a case full of cash and being stuck in here at the end of the round, all right? Come on, Mel. I'm rooting for you, mate. I'm rooting for you. OK, 1:03 on the clock. Let's start it. Which former European leader was alleged to have held bunga-bunga sex? Dara?
Silvio Berlusconi.
Party. Silvio Berlusconi. You're absolutely right, sir. Pick another box for me.
Number 2, please.
Number 2. There's 123 grand out there begging to be found in the vault. Let's unlock the box. Oh! No dough there, Dara. Nothing for you. You can still, if you wish, leave at this point. We've got 58 seconds on the clock.
No, I'm going to stay, please.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, Dara's staying with us, guys. Rebecca has got 9,500. Dara's got 6,000. Leanne's out in the lead with 11,500. And Mel, we're all rooting for you, mate. He's kind of coming last with nothing. However, there's still some time on the clock. If you want to play along with tonight's final, go to channel4.com/bankjob. Someone is about to leave the game for good. Let's find out who it is after the break. Four contestants are still here. Leanne is in the lead with £11,500. Leanne, you could have left with that 11,500. There was plenty of time.
There's plenty of time to make a little bit more.
Yeah? You sure? Are you feeling confident?
Oh, I don't want to speak too soon. But, you know.
So.
Feel a little bit confident.
Now, Mel, you're a fireman. You're used to high-pressure situations. Is the vault getting to you a little bit, boss?
Slow and steady wins the race.
Slow and steady wins the race,
that's
yeah?
It,
I hope that is the case, mate. For your sake. OK, now only one of these guys can win tonight. That player will take their cash through to Saturday's grand final, where all of the week's money will be won. Right now, someone is about to be escorted off the premises empty-handed. Let's see who it's going to be. There is 58 seconds left on the clock. Let's start the time, please. Where on your body would a fascinator normally be worn, Leanne?
On your head.
Yes. On your head. On your hat. On your head. I'll take that. Good job, the fashion expert got that right. Let's pick a box, please.
Number 7, please.
Number 7. She's got 11,500. Let's see if she can add to that total. Number 7. Oh, 8 grand. That's big money, Leanne. That's big money. We're up to 19,500 pounds.
Oh, my God.
Wow, how about that, my dear?
It's not too shabby.
What are we thinking? Less than
I'm
a minute
tempted,
to go.
I'm tempted, but there's still 53 seconds left. There's
yeah?
still a lot of time. So I'm kind of getting into a stride, so...
Still four of you left here in the vault, Leanne.
Yep.
Aim of the game is to get out.
I'm going to stay.
She's staying.
Yeah.
All right, Leanne's staying with us, everybody. She's way in the lead with £19,500. Still 53 seconds on the clock. Let's start the time. In men's tennis, who won the Australian Open? Dara.
Novak Djokovic.
Yeah, the US Open and Wimbledon in 2011. Novak Djokovic, it was indeed, sir. Let's pick a box, please.
Number three, please.
Number three. He's got £6,000. Let's see if he can add to that. £15,000. How about that? How about that? Dara, £21,000. Now, we're getting into tricky territory, Dara.
We are indeed. I'm actually going to stay. I'm fairly confident I can get one more question.
Yeah?
Make sure I can do it. Yeah.
The big old, they like that. They like the fact you're staying there.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, it's a ballsy move.
It is a ballsy move.
You have to get a question right to leave, though. Another one, yeah?
I do, yeah. I'm going to back myself.
All right, Dara's backing himself. Rebecca, haven't heard from you for a bit, my dear. You've got 9,500. Dara's now in the lead with 21,000. Leanne's got 19,500. An old slow and steady over there, Mel. He's more slow than steady
coming,
at the
George,
moment.
Coming.
Let's start the clock, please. 48 seconds. What colour are the wines Malbec, Shiraz and Cabernet? Mel.
Red.
Yes, they are, sir. Welcome to the game, Mel. Welcome to the game, sir. Right. Let's pick a box. There's 100 grand out there for you, Mel.
11, please.
Number 11 for Mel. Let's hope we can find some big cash in Mel there. Get him in the game. £2,500. It's not bad. It's not bad, Mel. At least it's not a zero, all right? That would have broken my heart if it
Rough
was a zero. Mark. Right, we've got 2,500 grand. You can still leave with that.
I'm stopping, George. I'm staying.
You're staying?
Yes.
You're staying with us. All right, he's here. He's here now. He's with us, Mel. Good luck, mate. Good luck to all of you. 43 seconds left. The lyrics of the Clash song, I Fought the Law. Who won? Dara.
The Law won.
The Law did win, indeed. Let's pick a box, Dara.
I'll make it easy for you, George. Number one.
Number one. Right. He's got £21,000. He's in the lead so far. Let's unlock the box. £5,000. Right. Now, it was a difficult decision last time. We're up to 26 grand. Yeah. You backed yourself to get another one right. There's only 39 seconds left, Dara.
It's been made a little bit more easier. I'm going to leave the vault.
100% sure about that?
100% sure.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, Dara's leaving us. Close your case, please, sir. Dara's going to leave with £26,000. Please leave the vault, Dara. Thank you. OK. So Dara has left the vault with £26,000. He's now the target to beat and has taken his place in the danger seat. Dara, you there, sir?
I'm sitting comfortable.
If everyone else gets out of the vault with more cash than you, you're off the bank job. Do you still think you've made the right decision?
Only time will tell, George.
Only time will tell, indeed. I hope you enjoy your time on the danger seat. It's never that relaxing out there. Guys, very simple now. You have a target to beat. Get more than Dara's £26,000 and get out of the vault. You are definitely going through to the next round, all right? It's very clear what you've got to do now. 39 seconds, let's start the clock. Including the bonus ball, how many balls are drawn, Mel?
Six.
No, I'm afraid it's seven. You're frozen out. Which celebrity suffered from diarrhea while swimming the River Thames? Rebecca?
David Williams.
Yes, you're absolutely right. Just in time, Rebecca.
Can I please have box number 16?
Box number 16. If she finds more than 16,500 in this box, she'll have more money than Dara. She'll automatically be going through to the next round. Let's unlock the box, please.
Oh.
Rebecca, that's no good.
No.
However, you can still leave, bearing in mind we don't have that much time left.
There isn't much time, but I'm going to hang on in there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, 26 seconds.
26 seconds is still a lot of time.
All right. Good luck, guys. Let's start the clock. The Statue of Liberty holds a torch in which of her hands, Mel?
Right.
Yes, you're absolutely right. It is her right. It's your right to pick a box now, Mill.
22, please.
22. Right, he's got $2,500. He needs more than £23,500 to be guaranteed safety through the next round. Let's unlock the box. £13,000, that's good money. That is good money, sir. £13,000 goes in there. Slow and steady might yet win the race, Mel. £15,500. You're all behind Leanne, but in front of Rebecca. What are you going to do, sir?
I am going to leave.
You're going to leave?
I'm going to leave.
100% sure about
I'm
that?
I'm 100% sure.
Means you're going onto the danger seat?
That's no problem.
Yeah?
Yes.
Close the case then, Mel. Thanks very much. Mel's going to leave us now with £15,500. Please leave the vault. Right. Leanne, you've got £19,500. You're doing very well in here. Rebecca, you've got less, £9,500. Our man out there, Dara, you're safely through to the next round, sir.
I am.
Dara, well done, mate. He's off the danger seats. Mel is in the line of fire. Leanne, all you've got to do is get a question right. You get out there, you're automatically safe because you've got more money than Mel. All right, we've got 22 seconds. Let's start the clock. According to the title of Lionel Shriver's novel, who do we need to talk about? Leanne.
Kevin.
Kevin, you're absolutely right, my dear.
14, please.
All right, so you are definitely through, irrespective of what you find there. It's just a case of taking some more money through if you find some. Let's unlock the box. £9,000. Right. Now, that takes you up to £28,500. You've got more money than Dara and Mel. If you choose to leave now, you're definitely going through to the next round. However, there's 15 seconds left. You could potentially go through with more money if you want to stay for a bit.
No, I'm going to go.
No? You're 100% sure?
100%, I'm going to go.
All right, I kind of figured you would. Shut your case, my dear. Leanne's leaving us. She goes through safely to the next round. Well played, Leanne.
Thank you.
Off you go. She's leaving the vault. Mel. Mel's still on the danger seat. Didn't expect to see that big tally come up there, I bet. Right.
I didn't.
All right, I'm here with Rebecca. It's just you and me, babe. Yeah. You can do this. There's plenty of time. All right?
You've just got
to get more than £6,000. You'll be going through, and Mel will be going home empty-handed.
Right.
OK? Cool. Let's start the clock. The 2011 Britain's Got Talent judges were Amanda Holden, David Hasselhoff, and which comedian?
Mike.
Out of time. Next question. Which high-profile film star couple are nicknamed Brangelina?
Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie.
You're absolutely right. Just in time there with your answer.
Right.
Now, this is it. We're out of time now. We've got a chance to pick a box. You find more than £6,000, Rebecca. More than £6,000.
Right.
And you're going to be going through, all right?
OK, fingers crossed. Number 25, please.
Number 25. We're looking for more than £6,000. Rebecca goes through, Mel's going home empty-handed. Let's unlock the box, please. Oh!
Yes!
Well done! Well done, guys! How about that?
Thank you for that!
That's exactly what we needed, my dear. Close your case.
Oh,
you're leaving
God.
The bank vault. Well done. Fantastic. Just do the clips on there, darling.
Excellent.
And
thanks,
that's
George.
It. You're out the vault.
Taking that with me.
Take care, Rebecca. Oh, no. I'm sorry, fella, you got out of the bank vault, but you found the least money. How you feeling, dude?
I took a gamble and it just didn't pay off, but it's been fantastic, George.
All right, it's been lovely having you on the bank job. Give him a big round of applause, please, Mel, everybody. Security are going to escort him from the bank vault now. So So congratulations to Dara, Leanne and Rebecca. While the vault's being filled with more cash, here's what the remaining players had to say about themselves before the show.
I'm very outgoing, easy to get along with, quite bubbly, quite cheerful. They won't see that side of me that is just going to sweep in there and steal all the money. Online, I've been quite a quick player. I've also been strategic, but I do believe I am a risk taker. Yes, I am going to win the bank job. I'm here to show the world that we're not all dumb trolley dollies.
I'm a bit of a Jack the Lad, kind of easygoing, live life to the full, but yeah, kind of happy-go-lucky. I do like the odd flutter. It kind of suits me, this game. Having played the game several dozen times online, it's really good to finally be in the bank job, and I'm hoping to win it. Losing isn't an option because I would get ridiculed for the rest of my life from everyone I know, and I'm absolutely broke, and I really need the money.
I'd probably describe myself as quite outgoing. I'm quite aspirational. I know what I want, and I like to try my best to go and get it. What I love about the bank job is it's highly pressured, but I'm also quite good at it. I literally just played it just for a bit of fun. It got very addictive. My passion is military history as well as fashion, which I think people find quite surprising when they look at me. I would really love to win. I think I've got a good chance, so we'll see.
About that, Rebecca. You
that
cut it pretty
so
fine, darling.
That was tense.
Huh?
That was really intense.
Now, obviously, I'd started asking the question before the time ran out, so we give you an opportunity to answer it. You answered correctly. You found just enough money, and you're here now in round 2. Good luck.
Pounds.
Dara.
Yes. I'm just glad to be here.
Yeah, yeah. No, well, you bet right, mate. You went out early doors. You were pretty confident.
I was, yeah, yeah.
And you're here right now, Leanne. Well done, my dear.
Thank you. Plenty of cash
she's brought through. Now, you've done very well so far, but what we got? We've got £16,500 Rebecca has taken through. Dara went through with 26 grand, and Leanne, £28,500. Now, that is a good start. But you've got to keep adding to it because whoever wins tonight takes all of the money they've found through to Saturday's grand final. Now, there, the five winners will compete for all the cash they found across the week, a very serious amount of money. Now, though, it is back to the game. The vault's been reloaded. There's another £150,000 in play. This time, our players have two cases in front of them, but now they can only put one bundle of cash in each case. So it's crucial that the bundle they choose is big enough, and they can only leave when both cases are closed. Now, just two of them can go through to tonight's final. There's 1:30 on the clock. Let's play the bank job. Okay, guys, we've got another 150 grand, 1:30 on the clock. Let's start the time. Which film series features the characters Will Turner, Elizabeth Swann and Jack Sparrow? Leanne.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Pirates of the Caribbean, you're absolutely right. Leanne, 150 grand, let's find some of it.
Number 3, please.
Number 3. Here we go. We're going to unlock the box, please. Number 3. Oh, Leanne. That's terrible. Nothing doing, my dear. OK. Still 1:22 on the clock, guys. Let's start it again. What are the first names of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge? Leanne.
William and Kate.
William and Kate. She's all over it this round. Let's pick another box.
Number 8, please.
Number 8. All right, we're going to try and find you some cash. We drew a blank last time. Let's unlock the box. £6,500. Now, Leanne has a decision to make. Does Leanne feel this is enough money to close one of her cases, or does Leanne want to throw it away and hope she can find a bigger bundle? Leanne, £6,500. Feels and smells great, let me tell you. What are we going to do with it?
Oh, it's tempting.
£6,500. I can put it in there. We're going to shut that case.
I'm going to chuck it away.
And we're halfway there. We're chucking away £6,500.
There's way more money out there. Way more
money. Maverick. Huh? Wild card. Crazy. Just chucking it away.
Yes, please.
Yeah? Yeah? All right, £6,500. Down the chute, please, sir. We've got 1 minute 17. All of our cases are still open. Let's start the clock. Which ABBA hit single shares its name with a UK train station? Dara.
Waterloo.
Waterloo. It does indeed, sir. Let's try and find some cash.
Number 11, please.
Number 11. £143,500 out there to be found. Let's unlock the box. Nothing. Dara. Two blanks on the bounce. That's no good.
Good at all, is it?
All right. The good news is it means there's still plenty of cash in there. All right. Let's start the clock. In a 2008 interview, which Liberal Democrat politician claimed he had slept with no more than 30 women? Dara.
Charles Kennedy.
No, it was Nick Clegg. Which former Oasis singer's new band is called BDI? Leanne.
Liam Gallagher.
Liam Gallagher. Well done, my dear.
Number 19, please.
Right, 19 she's going for. She's just thrown away £6,500. Let's unlock the clock. Unlock the box, sorry. £17,000. How about that? How about that, Leanne? There was a huge sigh of relief when that £17,000 showed up. You know what? I've come over and put that in your case. I'll have to ask you the question. Would you like me to put this in the case?
Please.
All right, we're going to shut one of these. Sorry, presumptuous of me. Shut your case, darling. Well done, £17,000. How about that? What a great start, Leanne.
It's not bad. It's not too shabby.
She's shaking now. Huh? Right, Leanne, we have to get both cases shut before we can leave, guys. That's the name of the game. There's 57 seconds on the clock. Let's start it. In which athletics event was Fatima Whitbread a world, Rebecca?
Javelin.
Champion. Javelin it was indeed, my dear.
Can I please have box number 13?
Box number 13. We're looking for some money in here for Rebecca. Get her going. Let's unlock the box. £7,000. £7,000. Now, £7,000, Rebecca. It's a tricky amount.
Yeah.
Particularly when the bar's been set.
Yeah, the bar has been set.
What are we doing?
Leanne's a hard, tough opponent, so I think I'm going to put that in my first box, please.
You're going to take it?
Yes, please.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
Once it's shut, it's shut.
Yeah.
Can't add to it.
No, I'm going to do it.
Yeah? All right, darling. £7,000. Close that case.
Okay.
Okay. Rebecca has got £7,000 in one of her cases. It is shut now. Dara has both of his cases open, and Leanne has shut one of her cases with £17,000. Nobody has left the vault yet. It's going right down to the wire. Remember, you can play along with tonight's finalists at the end of the show. Go to the website right now, channel4.com/bankjob. Join me after the break to see who's going to make that final. Welcome back to the bank job. Before the break, Leanne turned down £6,500, but then she went and found £17,000. Well done, Leanne. Dara, he's been buzzing in, but he drew a blank.
I know.
Still got to close both those cases, sir.
53 seconds left.
53 seconds left, exactly. Rebecca, perhaps panicked a little bit into taking that £7,000?
Paid it a bit safe there, but...
What does it feel like to be in here? Real bank vault, real cash?
Pressure. The pressure is immense.
Pressure's on.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Let's see which two of you are going to make it to tonight's final. There is 53 seconds left on the clock. Let's start the time. Victoria Beckham admitted she called her husband by what nickname in two... Leanne.
Golden Balls.
Golden Balls. It was a 2001 interview with Parky. Golden Balls is right. Let's pick a box.
Number 10, please.
Number 10. She's got £17,000 in her first case. Is she going to add to that? Unlock the box. £5,000. Right. £5,000. £5,000 would take you up to £22,000. Is that enough for you to feel safe, Leanne?
No, not really, because Rebecca's already banked £7,000. I think if it was over
Dara
that...
hasn't banked a penny.
You could come in at the end, though, and sweep it off me, so I'm going to chuck it away, George.
You sure about that?
Yes.
Got to get another question right, find some money. OK, Get it shut, get out, to be sure.
I'm chucking it away.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Another $5,000 down the chute. Just saw your dad there in the background. He didn't look very happy with you turning down that $5,000, eh? OK, here we go. 48 seconds on the clock. Which US drama series is set in an advertising agency? Sterling, Dara.
Mad Men.
Mad Men. Almost went blank there, didn't you? Almost, I saw it. Right, come on, fella. Let's pick a box.
Number 16.
Number 16. Dara's got nothing so far. We want to try and get one of his cases shut. Unlock the box, please. £11,000. £11,000, sir. The money is going in. It's going in. We don't even need to talk about it. £11,000 goes in there. Please shut your case, sir. Right. Now we're playing, guys. Now we're playing. Rebecca is in third place. She's got £7,000. Dara is now in the game. Well done, sir. You've got £11,000. And Leanne is throwing money back left, right and centre, and she's got 17 grand in one of her cases. We've got 43 seconds on the clock. Let's start the time. Mark Zuckerberg was at which university? Dara.
Harvard.
He was. You're absolutely right. Which university when he launched Facebook? Harvard it was. Let's try and find some more cash.
Number four, please.
Number four, Dara. £103,500 out there. We're looking for some more cash for Dara. Unlock the box. £3,500. He's already shaking his head at that.
Not
enough to shut your second case.
Chuck it away.
It's going down the chute. Right. Keep it simple. 39 seconds on the clock, guys. Remember, you've got to shut both your cases. Let's start the time. Which weekly magazine has regular features including Weird Crush, Torso of the Week, Rebecca?
Heat.
Heat. And who's doing who? Heat it is. Let's find some reddits.
Can I please have box number one?
Box number one. All right, she's got one case closed with £7,000. Let's unlock the box.
£1,500.
Oh. Do I even need to ask you? Do you want this?
No, I'm not.
Of course, she doesn't want this.
Throw it
away. There's only 33 seconds left.
I know, but.
Yeah. But.
It's not enough to keep me in the game, I don't think.
All right, Rebecca, we're putting that down the chute as well. Okay, guys, 33 seconds. Got to try and get out of here. Let's start the clock. Stinky Bishop has been voted Britain's smelliest example of what? Leanne.
Cheese.
Cheese it is, you're absolutely right. We're down to 27 seconds, guys. Time's ticking away fast.
Box 22, please.
Box 22. We're trying to add to Leanne's total of £17,000. Let's unlock the box. £1,000. Right, Leanne, you've still got more cash than everybody else in your first box. I give you £1,000. You close this, you're out of this pressure situation, you're sitting through there, admittedly in another pressure situation.
I don't know where I could handle the pressure more. I'm going to bin it.
You're going to bin it?
Yep.
She's risking staying in here. They're liking you out there, Leanne. Dad thinks that was the right move. He's nodding away. Here we go, 27 seconds. Let's start the clock. Which Madonna song shares its name with a magazine edited by Anna Wintour? Leanne?
Vogue.
Anna Wintour. It's 1988. Vogue it is. Let's unlock the box.
21, please.
Number 21. Right, 21 she's chosen. She's turned down 6.5, turned down 5, turned down 1 now. Let's see what's in there for Leanne. Oh. Nothing. Can't do anything but turn that down, Leanne. Can't accept that. Right, here we go. 23 seconds, guys. Let's start the clock. In internet slang, ruffle stands for rolling on the floor doing what? Rebecca?
Laughing.
Laughing, you're absolutely right.
Ooh.
Pick a box for me.
Can I please have box number 12?
Box number 12, Rebecca. Got to get some cash. Got to get out of here.
Yeah.
Let's unlock the box.
Yay.
£13,000. £13,000. We're taking it, we're putting it in there. Shut that case, Rebecca. Rebecca's got £20,000, guys, and she's about to leave the bank vault.
Leaving.
Thank you, Rebecca. Right. Rebecca with £20,000. You know your target, guys. Darry, you've got 11 grand. Leanne, you're not far behind Rebecca with 17. We've only got 18 seconds, guys. You've got to get your cases shut and get out of here in order to definitely go through to the next round, all right? Obviously, you've got to get more than Rebecca also. 18 seconds. Let's start the clock. What type of animal are the fictional characters Boo Boo, Bungle and Baloo? Dara.
Bear.
Bears, you're absolutely right. OK, Dara finds more than £9,000. He shuts his case, he leaves, he's definitely through to tonight's final. Let's choose a box for me, please, fella.
Number 20, please.
Number 20. More than £9,000. He's got more money than Rebecca. Unlock the box, please. No. Nothing. Bad news, Dara. You keep finding not zeros, no, fella. Yeah. Unlucky. All right, we've got 12 seconds, guys. We've got time for some more questions. Let's start the clock. What is the total number of official films in the Harry Potter series? Leanne.
Six.
No, I'm afraid you're frozen out. It was eight. In 2002, Liverpool's airport was renamed after which Beatle?
John Lennon.
You're absolutely right. It was. I'd started the question and you answered it inside the time. This is it, fella.
Number seven, please.
We've got to find more than £9,000. Okay, we're looking for some cash here. Okay, unlock the box. £2,000, right, Dara, this is the way it works, mate. You're through to the final, fella, because we put that in there, you close that case, you're going through, and even though you've got less money than Leanne, you're getting out in time. Well done, Dara, he's going through. Leanne, darling, yeah. I'm afraid you didn't get out in time. What happened, Leanne?
I think I got a bit cocky.
Yeah. Unlucky, you played brilliantly, darling. You dominated
the first couple
of rounds. Unfortunately, Leanne's going to be leaving with nothing. You played well. Give her a big round of applause. Thank you for coming on the bank job. For now, just two players remain. Join me when Rebecca and Dara will be going head-to-head in a battle for a place in Saturday's grand final. Now, though, it's your chance to see if you can do better than those two. If you go to channel4.com/thebankjob, you can answer the same questions they're about to face, and you'll even get to answer or open your own set of boxes. Join me after the break. The City of London, Rebecca and Dara have won their place in tonight's final. Congratulations to both of you. Rebecca. Rebecca so far has taken £36,500 out of the vault. Dara has taken £39,000. How about that, Dara? Yes. That was a close one there, mate.
Oh, skin of the teeth.
Yeah, obviously, even though you had less money than your competitor, you managed to get in before the buzzer, and then you just had to find any cash, and that meant you were getting out because both your cases were closed, fella.
Exactly. Delighted to get through to the final, but that was a bit too close for comfort.
Rebecca, how are you feeling?
Just completely, completely overwhelmed. I'm so pleased to be here in the final. Really am.
All right, guys, you are very close to Saturday's grand final, and at the end of Saturday night, one of you could be extremely rich. It's that simple. Now, for this final round, there's an incredible £200,000 in the vault. This time, our players have their own clock, so if they get a question wrong, it's only their time that ticks away. But there's a twist. Secured in some of the boxes are steals. Find a steal and they can take their opponent's bundle of cash. So their money's never safe until they're out of the vault. Everyone's been playing along at home, and I can tell you that men have answered more questions than women tonight, and Baby Bear in London has answered a whopping 12 questions. Well done to Baby Bear. Now, though, back in the vault, Dara, you found the most cash so far. Do you want to play first or second, sir?
I will go second.
Dara's going to go second. Rebecca, you're in the firing line, my dear. This time, there's no need to use buzzers. It all comes down to this for a place in Saturday's grand final, as I say. Let's play the bank job. Right, Rebecca, we're starting your clock. Let's start the time. Which chef has had TV shows including Cook Along, Kitchen Nightmares and The F Word?
Gordon Ramsay.
You're absolutely right. Your clock is stopped now, Rebecca. There's £200,000 for you to look for.
OK, can I have box number 23, please?
Box number 23. Can Rebecca find some cash? £2,000. The good news is there's no tricky decisions. In round three, all of the money goes into your case.
Excellent.
All you've got to do, though, is worry about leaving or staying, because if you stay, that money that's in that case can be stolen by Dara. Do you want to shut your case and leave with £2,000?
I don't want to shut my case. I want to continue to play.
Of course you don't. All right, Rebecca's staying with us. Dara, your clock starts now. Which singer released the number one albums, 19 and 21?
Adele.
Adele, you're absolutely right. It's been all over the music questions tonight.
It has indeed.
Right.
Number four, please, George.
Number four, £198,000 out there. Let's unlock the box. Steel. There we go. Just like I said, Rebecca. Just like I said, £2,000 goes straight over to Dara's case. Dara, it's up to you, mate. We can shout that. You can leave right now if you want.
I think that'd be foolish. I'm going to stay.
Dara's staying with us. Of course he is. OK. Rebecca, you got 40 seconds on your clock. Let's start it. In the series of classic novels by C.S. Lewis, what is Aslan?
A lion.
You're absolutely right. It is a lion.
Can I have box number six, please?
Box number six. She had £2,000. It got stolen by Dara. Let's see what's in box number six. Unlock the box. £4,000. It's all right. It's all right, my dear. £4,000, we put it in there. You've now got double Dara's total. I'll ask you again, do you want to shut your case and leave the vault?
No, I don't. I want to continue to play, please.
Yeah, all right. Rebecca's still with us. She's in the lead now. She's got £4,000. Dara's got £2,000. He's got 42 seconds on his clock. Let's start Dara's time. In June 2011, which Premiership footballer tweeted that he had undergone a hair transplant?
Wayne Rooney.
You're absolutely right. It was Wayne Rooney.
Number 12, please.
Number 12. We're going to try and find some readies for Dara now. Unlock the box. £11,000. How about that? That's big money, Dara. That's big old money. Well done, mate. I'm going to put that in there. We've got £13,000. Dara, it's up to you. You can stay with us. You can keep that case open. However, that £11,000 is now at risk if Rebecca finds a steal.
She could steal it, but I'm fairly confident that I can get a few more questions right, so I'm going to stay.
All right. Dara's here. Let's start Rebecca's clock, please. In the romantic comedy Notting Hill, Hugh Grant's character works in what type of shop?
Bookshop.
Bookshop, you're absolutely right. How many times have you seen it?
About 70,000.
About 70,000, yes, indeed. Let's find a box, please.
Box number 15, please.
Box number 15. She's got £4,000. Let's unlock the box. £6,000. Good going, darling. Good going. You're up to £10,000.
Excellent.
What are we doing?
I'm staying in the vault, please.
We're staying?
Continuing to play.
All right. OK. Remember what happened to Leanne, Rebecca?
I know.
Leanne stayed in for too long.
I won't.
She goes home empty-handed. Don't want to have the same fate. All right, Dara, we're back on your clock, sir. Let's start it. Which letter follows plan to make up the stage name of singer Ben Drew?
B.
B, you're absolutely right.
I'll go for number two, please.
Number two. 177 grand out there waiting to be found. Let's unlock the box, please. £10,000. Right. Oh, Dara, big breath, mate. I'm putting £10,000 in there, sir. We are up to £23,000. That is a great deal of money.
I haven't seen that much before now.
There's two big old bundles of cash in there that could be stolen, or rather, the greatest one could be stolen by Rebecca. What are we going to do, sir? What are you thinking?
She could get a few more questions right, so I'm going to stay.
Yeah?
I'm going to stay, yep.
All right, Dara's in the lead with 23 grand. Rebecca has £10,000. Rebecca, you've got 31 seconds on your clock. Let's start it. Christmas Eve fell on which day of the week last year?
Thursday.
No, it was Saturday, I'm afraid. Oh. On the flag of the European Union, the 12 gold stars sit on what colour background?
Blue.
Blue, you're absolutely right. It is.
Can I have box number 24, please?
Box number 24. There's 167 grand out there. Can we add to Rebecca's £10,000? Let's unlock box 24.
Yes!
32,000! Excuse me, whilst I move the cash along, we've got a big old bundle to put in there. How about that? £42,000, Rebecca.
Pounds.
This is
that's
a
lot of money.
That's a lot of money, Rebecca.
Oh,
this is a huge,
steal that.
Huge decision. One of the biggest decisions of your life,
he
I would imagine.
He could steal that, and he's still got 32 seconds left.
We're in tricky territory.
Huge gamble.
Here.
Oh. He's going to answer some more questions, I know it.
You've only got 19 seconds on your clock, Rebecca. What are you thinking, darling? What's going through your head?
I want to leave, but because it's so much money to gamble with, he could steal it so easily. I think I'm going to stay.
You sure about that, Rebecca?
That audience reaction makes me think I've made the wrong decision.
You can still go. It's your decision. Don't worry about them.
Okay.
It's your decision. You're in the vault. It's your choice, darling.
Right. Do you know what? It's a lot of money. It's more money than I can possibly dream of, and I can't gamble with it. I think I'm going to leave.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
You've done a 180 there.
I know, total 180, but it's just it's a huge amount of money. It's massive.
Okay, it's a huge amount of money, but it doesn't mean anything if Dara finds more money and gets out of the vault.
I'm hoping he gets a few noughts and a few steals, and he's stealing nothing. That's what I'm hoping. I'm keeping my fingers crossed for that.
It's a big gamble, Rebecca. Final decision?
Final decision. I'm going to go.
She's going to leave. Yeah. All right, well played, Rebecca. Close your case, please, darling. She's closing her case. She's got £42,000. Well done. Rebecca leaves the vault. Rebecca's just left with 42 grand.
She hit a big one, man, didn't she?
That's a big old that's a big old gamble she's taken.
Isn't it?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling confident, actually. I've got 32 seconds. I think I can get a few more questions.
It's just me, you and the clock, fella.
It's just me and you, George.
Yeah? All right. 32 seconds. If you get the questions right, you find more than 19 grand, you are definitely through to Saturday's big final. All right, fella?
Yeah.
All right, Dara, good luck, mate. Time starts now. Former pop stars Keith Duffy and Kim Marsh have both appeared in which television soap? You're absolutely right. It is Coronation Street. Okay, we're going to unlock. We're going to choose a box first, actually.
Darren, number 9, please.
Number 9. All right. If he finds more than £19,000, then he's automatically going through to Saturday's final. Let's unlock box number 9. £1,500. Right, Darren, putting that in there. We're up to 24.5 grand.
Bit by bit.
Bit by bit, fella. We haven't got that long. 28 seconds on your clock. Let's start Dara's time. Which of Henry VIII's wives was the first to be beheaded?
Pass.
It was Anne Boleyn. Which country won the 2011 Rugby World Cup?
New Zealand.
You're absolutely right, they did. Your clock stopped on 18 seconds. Let's pick a box, fella.
Number 3, please.
All right. We need more than 17.5 grand. You're automatically going through to Saturday's final. Let's unlock box number 3, please. £12,500. £12,500. You are well on your way, Dara. Rebecca. How's that danger seat feeling right now, darling?
Oh, it's a bit uncomfortable, but I'm still confident he's going to open a couple of empty boxes.
All right. We've got 18 seconds on Dara's clock. Let's start it. What is the lowest value box worth on Channel 4's Deal or No Deal?
1 pence.
You're absolutely right. It's 1 pence. We stopped on 13 seconds. £121,000 out there, Dara. You just need to find more than £5,000 and you are tonight's winner. Okay, let's unlock a box. Choose a box, please.
I have to go for number 1.
Number 1. Let's get number 1 open. We need more than £5,000. Unlock the box, please. £60,000! £60,000, we've got a winner. Well done, mate, well done. Well done, right, I'm gonna put that in there. You can close your case for the time being. Well done, sir. You're gonna be going through to Saturday's final. Rebecca.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Gutted.
Gutted, he just found some big cash there.
I know.
Unfortunately, I'm afraid you're going to be leaving the bank job with absolutely nothing. You've played brilliantly, though. Give her a big round of applause. Right. Now, we've got our first finalist, everybody. Dara will be back here for Saturday's grand final. Come with me, fella. He'll be playing for his £92,000 and all the other money that's won this week. You could be joining him later in the week, competing for a place in the grand final. Off you go down there, sir. Go to channel4.com/bankjob and play our head-to-head game, a tournament starting right now. We'll be back tomorrow night live at 10 p.m. when four more players will try to pull off the perfect bank job. Good night. Yeah!